wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best PS4 headsets. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the mpow T1 Gaming come with a handy base station on which you can both charge and store them. Their open back design provides a more lifelike soundstage than many closed models can, with a deep bass response and clear 3D surround sound. They're equipped with an instant mute button and provide cross-platform compatibility. However, they are a little heavy. At number 9, delivering great sound quality at a mid-range price, the steelseries arctis 5 feature drivers that won't distort no matter how intense the action gets. They produce a rich low end as well as a treble that's clear and crisp but not too piercing. They offer a 98 decibel sensitivity and a 32 ohm impedance, but some of the connectors are proprietary. Coming in at number 8 on our list, Sony's PlayStation Gold offer a 7.1 channel performance, a noise-cancelling microphone and integrated monitoring, allowing you to go wireless for a relatively affordable price. They're designed to wear comfortably with a VR headset. They feature game-optimized preset profiles and excellent sound separation. However, their bass response could be better. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for PS4 headsets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the SteelSeries arctis 7 can free you from cables without the lag that often plagues Bluetooth models. Their woven textile cushions minimize discomfort, and they're available with a black or white finish. They boast compression-free RF transmission and powerful customization software, but their surround sound is for PCs only. Moving up our list to number 6, the Turtle Beach Stealth 700 Gen 2 have a reinforced metal headband and strong hinges that can survive plenty of abuse. They'll last for up to 20 hours on a single charge. They feature precision-tuned speakers and a relief system for glasses wearers. However, they do suffer from occasional disconnection issues. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Astro 850 are among the most versatile options available, with a capable software suite that lets you customize their performance for your favorite games. Power users will appreciate their compatibility with aftermarket modification kits. They boast a low latency connection and a 15-hour battery life, but the mic can't be removed. At number 4, the hyperx Cloud Alpha S are equipped with a high-fidelity microphone that enables you to relay instructions clearly to teammates, while a capable surround sound tells you where your enemies might be hiding. These boast an adjustable base and a rugged aluminum frame, however they can make your ears hot. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, developed by Sony, the PlayStation Platinum fully support three-dimensional spatial audio in every title that offers it. They work especially well with the downloadable companion software, which tailors them to individual games. These are also compatible with PCs and offer reliable wireless connectivity, and they fold for storage and transportation. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for PS4 headsets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, if you're looking for an inexpensive wired option with high quality audio, the Turtle Beach Recon 70 make a good choice. They're compatible with multiple platforms, so they'll work equally well with Nintendo and Microsoft consoles. There are lots of colors to choose from, all with a good bass response. They're comfortable for long stretches. And taking the top spot on our list, with THX certified 7.1 surround sound pumping through 50mm drivers, the Razer Blackshark V2 Pro have a lot going for them. The cushions are infused with a cooling gel to keep long gaming sessions from making you too hot. They're equipped with a thickly padded headband and a super cardioid mic pickup pattern, and the microphone is detachable. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for PS4 headsets, or simply click beneath this video.